they gave us off Thursday, Friday. We was off from school as well as our little fall break. So, you know, I'm from here. I was at home chilling. Mom's made some red beans and rice, relaxing. So I didn't do much. Yeah, I mean, it wasn't just me. I can't take credit for everything. It was me, Pat, J-Bo, you know, just a couple of leaders, but we just weren't playing ourselves. And UAB's a funky team because they had, like, a new staff. They had some different things that we weren't really prepared for in the beginning. So we knew once we settled down, made our adjustments, we were going to be just fine. But it wasn't just me. It was all of us kind of riding together and knew that we could play better than what we were doing, so. Yeah, no, it's definitely important. I mean, last year the standard was set. And so Coach Sherman said something before our last game was that do we want to be a team or a program? And a program is doing it day by day by day, year by year, being an established program. A team was last year. That was the Cotton Bowl team. So do you want to be an actual team or a program? And we decided that we want to be a program and stack years on years of this. So, of course, we noted that this is our conference. We walk past our championship every day, so we know what it takes, and the standard is set from last year, so it's there. Yeah, I mean, every game is important. You can't take no opponent lightly, but we know what they present. We know what they're going to do. We've had 2 weeks to prepare, so we feel pretty confident going in, offense and defense and special teams, so we're feeling pretty confident. It's right on my dresser. It's opened. I see it every day. Not constantly, but I see it every morning. I got 2 rings from K-State, and I have my class ring from high school, and I got the Cotton Bowl and the championship right next to each other. So, yeah.
What's your impression of those?
I think they're a pretty good team. I think the back's pretty good. A lot of the skill positions, we played them last year. So we kind of know who they are. The quarterback's good. He's a coach's kid. He goes through his reads pretty well. They have big guys on the perimeter, and they have a good back. So we gotta it's a team effort. When we tackle as a rally gang tackle. They have some problems, but we confident in what we do and what Coach Woods will call for us, and we gotta go out there and make plays. Yeah, he's second in the conference for rushing, but on the team, I think he's like second in receptions. So he also catches the ball at the backfield as well. So we keyed in on him. Just know that. I mean, he does everything. He does a lot of things well. He's hard to tackle. He was a former receiver, so it's like he's kind of shifty a little bit, but we locked in, we composed, we're going to play well. I feel that tackling is a want to. So it's like everybody on that defense wants to tackle. You know, you can drill it all you want, but if you don't want to go tackle, you're not going to make the tackle. So we have a lot of willing guys. We have a lot of hard hitters. We have a lot of guys who give it up for their brothers. You know what I'm saying? Who don't want to just see their brother make the tackle. So that's gang tackle. So I feel like it's a want to. And it's a skill a little bit, but it's a want to. For sure.
All good?
Good.
Thank you.
Appreciate y'all.